I've been doing this for 7 years. Let's take a step back. Let's just zoom out a little bit. Follow, like, you know what? Let's comment. Fire, fire, fire. That was beautiful. God, you are awful. Hi guys, happy Monday. I hope you had an incredible trading week. Welcome to episode 4 of TikTok Reactions with Tori Trades, brought to you by TFT. These are also trading related, very heavy trading related. Also, these could be TikToks, these could be YouTubes, these could be memes, they could be funny, informational. Really, I'm not sure what I'm getting myself into every single time, so you guys can react with me. So let's go ahead and just jump right on into it. And actually, you know what? I take that back. Let's not jump into it. Let's pause for a second and make sure that we've hit the subscribe button, hit the bell for notifications, hit the like, and go ahead and drop a comment now and then drop another one at the end. Okay, here we go. Let's go right into it. We've got first video of the day.
Mom, Dad, this is the company. This is great, son. You got a job here?
Job?
No, I own the place.
Sir, once again, you do not own this place.
Someone doesn't want employee of the month, and I'm giving the winner a week off.
But honey, didn't you want to become a doctor and make the world a better place?
Not anymore. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm heading home to take a nap. But it's the middle of the day. How do you not have work?
Oh, dear Lord, help me. This guy. Okay, first of all, everyone that got involved in GameStop, when it happened, I can guarantee you this is the mindset. Where are we at now? Is GameStop still up? Have we gone all the way back down? I mean, now I'm intrigued. I need to go look. Because if it is still up, this makes total sense. This makes total sense. God, help me.
Got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers, Swag. I've been doing this more than you.
Doing what? You ain't got. Come on, chill out.
You ain't got the.
When I post something on Twitter and it'll be like a chart or I'll show a loss that I took for the day and everyone's like, I'm like, listen, guys, I've been doing this for 7 years. Don't want to hear it. I get you, Kanye. I absolutely get you. I understand. You ain't been doing this as long as I have. Next video.
So, price is in an uptrend, right? Well, no.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Yes, price is technically going up, but this is just in the 15-minute chart. In the daily chart, price is clearly in a downtrend, and that 15-minute move was just this part of price pulling up before the drop.
I'll be damned.
So, which trend do we use?
What am I gonna do?
Well, we can use both. Let me show you how. To start, understand this. When price is in a trend, you're gonna have a push and then a pullback before price continues in a trend. And price doesn't just pull back to anywhere. There are specific areas price will pull back to, whether it be a double top, Fibonacci level, supply demand zones. So start in the daily, figure out the trend and the areas price could pull back to continue the trend. Then you can go and head to the lower time frame, use the lower time frame trend to take trades to those levels. Also, take trades when it hits those levels, reverses, so you get best of both.
I love everything about this. This is the most informational and yet funny and engaging. Oh my God, I love this. Okay, yes, absolutely. Guys, I don't know if you're just sitting there zoomed in on the 5-minute time frame. That's just what you trade on. But let's take a step back. Let's just zoom out a little bit. Look at the daily first, see where we're going overall. And then you can come back to, you know, then you can come back to your 5-minute, your 15-minute, your 60, which is that sweet spot. Wow, I'm following. Follow, like, you know what? Let's comment. Fire, fire, fire. That was beautiful. That's good. All right, next. Wow, I thought there was gonna be a part where like somebody wakes up and they're like, ha, you thought? Damn. I wish. Not yet. Not yet. We're not there yet. Wow. Wow. That's nice. Okay, all right. We'll get there, guys. We'll get there.
If you're a forex trader, then it's important to know the best hours for trading the market. So the first step is to understand each trading session, which can bring in more or less volume depending on the forex pair that we're trading. The three most common forex sessions are typically referred to as the London, the New York, and the Asian session, which open and close every weekday. So now, for example, if we want to take a short-term trade on EURUSD, then technically we can trade it whenever, but we'll see the most market activity take place for it during the London session or the New York session. These hours are when different fundamental events for the euro or the US dollar will usually take place, which will bring in the most volatility for EURUSD, especially when these two trading sessions overlap one another. In another example with the Aussie and the Japanese yen, the best hours to trade will be around the Asian session, because that's when we'll have fundamental news releases from either Japan or Australia, and also when their institutions will be exchanging their native currencies the most, which will bring in a ton of volume. This is why, depending on where you live in the world, you might have to stay up later or wake up a lot earlier to catch the best moves for a given forex pair. Otherwise, it's better to focus on another one. Follow for more.
And now you know. All right, so my friends, if you did not know what session you trade best in, there we go. I'm not watching again, so hope you got all of that information in one solid take, because we're moving on. Wait a damn minute. Oh my god, you are awful. Lord help me. People on the internet these days. Ha ha ha, you're a funny man.
It's not easy, but through practice and practice and practice, practice makes what? Absolutely not. Dismantle that belief system. Practice makes improvement. You can always better your best. You can always go beyond anything that you have ever done. You never hit a state of perfection.
I'm so into that. Beautiful, beautiful. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, that's basically my whole strategy right there. Damn. I like you. I don't give a fuck about your girlfriend. Come on, let's me can do what I do. Wow. Did you ever have those days? Oh, just beautiful. Just right in a little sweet spot. Look at that. One more time. Okay, all right, we're moving on. Excellent. Excelente.
Yeah, so why are you still doing it?
It's what I knew. What's been happening. Mm-hmm. It don't feel right if it's not happening.
Oh no.
It's what I knew.
This one made me a little bit sick to my stomach. Oh, guys, come on. Do better. Oh, gosh. Oh, wow. Good night. Oh, my God. Damn. Oh, my God. You see the guy slip up on the first lap, though? Wow. Who comes up with this stuff? Do not copy trades. Come on, guys. Put in the work. Learn the fundamentals. Get the strategy down.
Son, you know, once you start, there's no going back.
I know.
This means total commitment. Once you begin the path, there is no leaving the path. Are you sure you're ready for that?
Damn. That is what I like to see. Ah, damn, that's so great. That is so great. Wow. That is what I like to see. Now, is that not some motivational shit to get you going on a Monday morning? If that ain't, I don't know what is. Oh my God. All right, guys. I hope that was a great Monday for you guys. A great start. Something to laugh about. Something to kind of cool the nerves, calm the nerves. Trading is tricky. Trading is tough. I mean, as you can see, this takes commitment. This takes heart. This takes consistency. This takes discipline. To be a trader is like a whole different beast. The same animal, but a different beast. You know what I'm saying? Oh my God. All right. This was great. Thank you guys for watching so much. And Don't forget, if you didn't do it the first time, let's go ahead and do it the second time. Let's take a minute. Let's hit the subscribe button. Let's hit the bell for notifications. Hit the thumbs up, the like button, and drop a comment now. Drop the second one. Now it should be two comments each, everyone. You dropped a comment first time, drop a comment second time. All right. Thank you guys for watching so much, and have a great trading week. Bye. Lord, give me a good trading week this week, please. I need a good one. All right, that's all, folks. That's all, folks.